We are going to have significant problems if you're planning on viewing this eclipse in Texas, in southeast Oklahoma, and in Arkansas. It's a little dicey in Missouri and southern Illinois, but we're going to flip climatology on its head, and the best place to see the eclipse, weather-wise anyway, looks to be from central Indiana into Ohio, into parts of Pennsylvania. We could have some clouds around Buffalo, but then also upstate New York, into Vermont, New Hampshire, Maine, and then southern New Brunswick.